This has been an interesting presidential campaign. The Democrats have been telling us Trump's re-election is a threat to democracy. In fact, they were so concerned of this threat, they staged a coup, ousted their democratically elected incumbent, and installed Kamala Harris. In other words, all her dreams have come true. Really? It really makes you consider the power of prayer, right, Cardinal?